New tonight, the city of Hickory is suing a construction company over a collapsed bridge. The city says the arches on the Rudy Wright Bridge collapsed on February 18th during bad weather. City officials allege three contracting companies are at fault and that the arches had issues because they collapsed. The city wants $100,000 in damages.